only drink toilet water if they thought it was cool.
That's not what I heard. Ginger, did you serve anyone toilet water?
Maybe he forgot to wash his hands.
Kyle, come play.
But I'm still so hungry.
Just get in.
I can't because...
Oh la la!
Tea party could be so exciting and thrilling, and exciting and funny,
and exciting and fast.
I did.
Oh my!
Great. Well, I guess I can live with the food.
But our family will be worried sick.
You just got here. 10 minutes more, and then you can come downstairs.
What about my supper? How will I survive?
I don't know. Your father always made breakfast.
So there's no breakfast?
No.
Your father left us some of the wedding cake.
I really shouldn't. 20 minutes already, and I'm not a new customer. Well, it's only 10 o'clock. Say, that's a whole hour since breakfast. No wonder I'm getting kind of hungry.
So, did I miss the overcooked peas and underdone chicken?
Whoa! We're having roast beef? This looks delicious!
Sorry, Francine, but if you have an upset stomach, I don't think you should be eating meat.
Could you just bring us a plus plain broth?
Aww! That is, we don't die of hunger first.
My mom packed them.
She works in an ice cream parlor and all she packs are carrots?
Would you prefer a turnip?
Hungry? I bet that tuna surprise was made in an electric oven. Are you sure it's Amish enough for you?
I'll just have an apple.
Give me a break.
Settle down back there.
Head, eyes, not bad, arms, legs, Arthur!
Ruchat ha'Adonah, Eloheinu melech ha'olam, su kol ha'olamim, sadik b'chol
ha'adonim. Is there a dog in here?
Sorry, that was my stomach.
Oh,
but glimpses were to be cut of roast beef and blisters, Yorkshire pudding, and bubbling hot of a stuffed fillet of veal, baked potatoes glued together by their own richness.
Which club should I use? The sun's in my eyes. I'm hungry.
What do you feel like?
My guts?
Yeah, my guts are all like... You know?
My guts are more like...
So good.
What is it, honey? Okay, then you can at least
place at the back of Hibbert's.
Right. We'll get on the way back. We can buy the demolition derby and have a nice talk.
Sounds great.
Lisa, I'm afraid you're...
Stomach growling.
The nail-biting finale of The Spatula. Our finalists are Lippy Lips, Susie Sunday, and Kooky Cookie. That's right, folks. It's all come down.
Okay.
You might be experiencing some mild discomfort.
Severe. I'll make a note of that.
This is because I fired you, right?
Okay, I'm gonna walk out of here.
Yeah, that might be hard. Because you're in the middle of chromothripsis.
Okay, might pass out.
Oh, you're definitely gonna pass out. Your genomes are being smashed apart so they can be reassembled with pigeon DNA.
Muscle it down, Lance. Muscle it down.
I think of each gene as having a switch, and one by one, your switches are flipping to pigeon. Human pigeon.
Don't pull that out.
Yeah, we'll do that.
3 seconds. It'll be fine. Trust me.
You're welcome, stomach. We appreciate your sacrifice for the greater good.
What? No.
Can we talk about this later?
No.
No, I don't. Of course I care about you. Yes, of course. What? No, I don't love tongue more. No, I love you both the same. It's just that... Yes, you make some excellent points. So, I just... Okay, look, fine. I will eat more and taste less. Does that make you happy? Good. Sorry about that. A little issue. See you next time. What? Tell me this. Seriously. Oh, guys? Not cool, guys. Oh, time for lunch. I'm totally prepared.
SpongeBob, I'm hungry.
Me too.
Rumbling.
House.
What's it saying?
The chick says thank you very much and bye bye.
Nanny, I'm hungry.
Me too.
And me.
Have
a nice time without a picnic? Let's sit and enjoy the view.
Yummy!
I'm a bit hungry.
Me too. I don't believe I've ever...
Still take care of these copycats.
Party.
I just need...
to work.
Oh, no. No work until you get the poo-poos out.
It's constipation, not the hiccups.
No.
At least I'm trying. You just keep complaining about not being at your stupid work. And why does crying in our basement...
I'll go...
Donna 2 isn't the only thing purring.
Come on, let's break the plunger.
So your hand's perfect on my hand.
Hey, Dad, Sal, could have gone straight down to the Earth's core for all we know.
That's funny. I mean, you think it actually could have gone all the way down to the... Was that your stomach?
Thank you.